Welcome. In this video, we're going to look at how to create pages and posts. Pages and posts make up the main structure of your U.OSU site. First, log into your U.OSU account and navigate to your dashboard. Let's begin by talking about posts. Posts are time-stamped, displayed in reverse chronological order, and intended to be added regularly. There are two ways to create a new post. The first way is to scroll over the plus new at the top of the page and click Post from the drop-down menu. The second way is to click Post from the left toolbar menu and select Add New from either the toolbar menu or the post page. However you create a new post, you will end up on the Add New Post page. Here you'll notice specific elements of a post. You can add a title and body information. You can modify your publishing options, including draft status, visibility information, and when to publish. Click Edit next to each of the publishing options to change them. Posts also give you the option to select categories and tags. These are a useful way to organize your posts. Additionally, you can choose to allow comments by checking the Allow Comments box in the discussion section below your post. Click Screen Options at the top of the page for additional functionality. Checked options display on the Edit Post page. From Screen Options, you can also enable or disable distraction-free writing. If enabled, you'll see the distraction-free writing button in the HTML editor. Click the button once to remove everything but the content from the screen. Click the button again to return it. If you're using additional plugins and widgets, you may notice more options listed within the Screen Options area. When finished, you can preview your post, save it as a draft, publish it now, or schedule it for later. Now let's take a look at pages. Like with creating a post, you can create a new page by scrolling over the plus new at the top of the page and selecting page. You can also click pages in the left toolbar and select add new. Pages are intended to be static. Unlike posts, they are meant for information that will not change frequently, such as a contact page or an about page. They are not time-stamped and function similarly to the look and feel of a website. Notice on the Add New page that while most of the functionality you have on the Add New Post page is the same, such as publishing, screen options, comments, there are a few differences. Pages cannot be tagged or categorized. Notice, though, a page attributions box. Pages can be placed hierarchically. Like with posts, when finished with your page, you can preview your edits and choose whether to save as a draft or publish. Thank you for watching.